Hello again, this is Vildra. I'm back and I'm gonna check the weather. Sunny. Okay. To our Vildra. What's this? It's been a while since my last letter. How are you doing there, sweetheart? We miss you every day. Ashley's giving me a hard time lately. She's refused her favorite food and our out most nights. We'll take her to the vet soon. We made you some clep-ons, your favorite. Clep-on? Is that something you eat? Oh, nice. Coconut-coated rice balls with an explosion of sweetness inside. Okay. Okay, you guys are gonna wither tomorrow. Did I harvest this? Look, here's the barn. I don't know about this, but I need a gate. Nice. I love this. It looks really nice. Q. cute. Let's see if the carpenter is open on Sundays. Or if I can buy a cow. Can I afford a cow? Okay. Oh dear. How long will it take for you? And I'll come back later. Can I sell stuff here? I can sell fiber. I'm not sure I want to. Okay, let's go to the store. Kenny. Hey, you want to join me and listen to the birds? They're so cheerful right now. I think the daisies in summer are nature telling us it's happy and healthy, don't you think? Okay. You don't open till 12. I'll eat my greens. I'm starting to see a lot more lizards out and about. Even my lizard, Tin, is a lot more active now. Yeah, I've seen a lot of them too. Tin likes to be out and about. He rarely stays inside his little glass room, that one. An adventurer. Oh my. Is this the last week of spring already? No, it's even the last day. I need to get my summer reading ready. Well, you have no books in your library. Living right next to a lake isn't that glamorous, honestly. It can get really loud. Oh? Yeah, the lake is right there in front of my bedroom window. It's nice and lively, I guess, if you want to look at it that way. I suggest you do. Ah, yes, yes. I'm really not in the mood, Vildra. For what? Ten. Okay, let's see. Where did I keep hay? Oh, I should see the carpenter as well. Hey. No? Okay. Okay then. Eggs. Damn it, maybe I should have bought a calf. Let's see if the carpenter is there and I can move my houses. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm used to Stardew Valley, where it's free to move your houses. Free and instant. That sucks. Dang. No, that leads nowhere. It was a short window for harvesting the palm trees. Okay. Okay, can you? No? How the heck? How do I get my sprinkler back? Are you kidding me? Really? Now I'm really pissed off. But I can't pick it up. My bag is full. Damn. Let's go sell. Why don't I bring the eggs? He must buy eggs, surely. What? No, I put them in the bin. Okay. I wonder when the fruit trees are going to appear. It will be impossible to finish that quest, and they take a whole month to grow. Hey? All kinds of things inside the cabin. Some of them are very weird. I've seen people around here pull in some pretty big fish from the ocean. Speaking of cabins, makes me wonder what else you could find down there. Well, most of the artifacts I've donated, for instance. Okay, so these will have to, can I kill you? Okay. Okay. So that's how it is. One, two, three. Okay. No. Why is that one so far back? Too far. I have 6 sprinklers. Do I want an exit at the bottom as well? I think I want an opening here as well. I didn't ring for the chickens to come out. Yes, I did. Can you be milked now? No. Maybe I'll skip this one. And do the same down here. I mean, I can't, it will be ages before I can make enough sprinklers. I will go to bed. Tomorrow it will be summer. Thank you for watching. And I guess I'll see you in the next one. Bye!